Giganta once wanted to possess my own body. Now Circe must have promised her Wonder Girls. Knowing Giganta, her greed and impatience will lead her to rush the ritual. Go carefully. A mistake could condemn them both.
Minor improvements. Now I will transfer my powerful mind into Wonder Girl's body, and the strength of the gods will be mine!
Ugh! What's happening? It's like you've got hooks in my mind.
It's working! It's working! I feel her power! Mm. Your body is mine!
in my own skin again. You really don't appreciate how awesome your boots are till you walk around in someone else's. I'll take care of Big Bertha here. Thanks again.
And Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Circe, she will simply turn her eye to other targets. But we will be ready for her. My thanks.
Giganta. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Ready for more action? A situation is rapidly spiraling out of control in Little Bohemia. Speak to Dr.
Patients are rioting all over the meta wing at Metropolis General Hospital.
This is Superman. Lex Luthor sponsored a special meta wing at Metropolis General Hospital. Everything points to it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help the escaping patients as much as you can. And then we'll get to the bottom of this. These poor people are a threat to themselves and anyone else until we discover what Lex did to them. Use Star Lab's special containment sphere to take them to safety.
Going down.
I hope the heroes kick your ass.
Run! Run!
Hey!
implanted tracking devices in all of their metahuman experiment subjects. The monitoring station is on the hospital roof. Get up there and overload the station so these people can escape.
Western communications is supposed to go secure. Get some guys over to the eastern towers before those nutcase patients attack.
Monitoring station, Lex will have to track down those patients one by one. Show his troops they have more to worry about right now. Like facing us. Blocking any more transmissions from Lex's unique point of view. For now, join Supergirl inside. Help the metas and arrest whoever's in charge so they can stand trial for these crimes.
Look out!